News just into our newsroom to tell you about developing right now. A former Rockdale County teacher is facing charges for allegedly assaulting two students. 58-year-old Janice Foote is a special education teacher at C.J. Hicks Elementary School. Police say both students, who are 5 years old, had bruising and scratch marks on their heads from an assault. Police say the teacher faces two charges of cruelty to children in the first degree and has been fired from her job.